Good evening. My name is Neil Bubke, and I'm the Director of Music and Fine Arts at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay. I'd like to introduce our performers this evening, Paul and Joseph Hauer. Paul is a violinist with the Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra, and Joseph is a pianist with the Milwaukee Ballet School. Today they'll be playing works by Beethoven, Mozart, and a couple other composers. We'll begin with Beethoven's Spring Sonata for violin and piano. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was the Beethoven Spring Sonata, number 5. And we're going to continue with something not so happy. This is Mozart's Sonata in E minor for piano and violin. And it's K304. It's in 2 movements, and I believe it's the only sonata in minor that Mozart wrote, and it was after his sister passed away.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. And then for two short pieces, the first is by Carl Engel and arranged for violin and piano by the famous violinist Ephraim Zimbalist, great violin player and teacher. And it gets to show off some of the cool capabilities of the violin in the high register. So that was The Seashell by Carl Engel, and this, our final piece today, is Romance by Richard Wagner, and it's from his Albumblatt, arranged for violin and piano by August Wilhelm.
Paul and Joseph, for an hour of inspiring music making. We'd also like to thank you at home for tuning in and watching tonight. Our next concert will be on Thursday, April 8th, and it will feature Nice Girls playing chamber music. They'll be joined by Emma Coy on flute. This is an important week in the life of our church community. We're going to be offering worship services on Monday, Thursday at 7 p.m., Good Friday at noon, Holy Saturday at 5 p.m., and then we'll be rejoicing in the Easter resurrection on Sunday morning at 9 o'clock and 10:30. The 9 o'clock service will be in a contemporary style, and the 10:30 service will be our traditional service, including the Alleluia chorus and familiar Easter morning hymnody. So we invite you to join us on this important church week. See you soon.